Hey guys, today we are going to be opening up, who's it again? Okay, Poppy Romano, I think that's how you say her last name. We just opened up Bella, right? Bella Parker. So, from series two. So now we're going to go back to series one and open up again. So, one of them from that. So let's start. Getting off the tape. Okay. So, yes. Okay, so we got the first tape, second. Okay. Okay, we got that one. Now let's get, since we got that one, now we could get this one. And then, right here. Oh no. Okay, so we need scissors here, so let's just use some scissors right here. Okay, so let's just open up this. Okay, so as of course, first hand is going to be orange since she's pink and she got a pink stand. Since she's orange, she got an orange stand. So now, wait. Okay. So let's see. Here she is in the back right here. Here's Poppy. But let's start clipping. And her shoes are actually like plastic. Like, okay, so we got the first one. Okay, so now to do the next one. Okay. This time there's more tape. Okay, so let's just start. Okay. Let's just get her by here. Okay, let's just, and also that jacket's actually hard. No. Do that. Here we go. Wait, oh no, I didn't know you could actually take off their hands. So let's just put her hand back on. Let's just try to get her hand. I think it. Okay, so we'll just put her hand back on later since I'm having a little some trouble with it. Okay, so. Let's just get the plastic on. Oh no. Okay, so let's just do this here. Her hair, it's pink, actually a light pink, and then some orange. So now we got something here. Okay. Okay, so let's just... Okay. So now we could just take out her hair like this. So here she is. Here's Poppy. Here she is. She's poseable, just like all the other dolls. But her skin doesn't shimmer that much. When she was in the box, she didn't shimmer that much, but her boots shimmer a lot. So this time I'm not opening the second outfit this time right now, because that would be too long. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to subscribe, hit the like button, and bye.